There's love in every bit of the mishmash. The Gisele Mishmash!
Hi, I'm Gisele. I'm gonna teach you how to tie shoelaces. This is an easy way for you to learn how to tie shoelaces. Now, you may not have a pair of shoes with shoelaces right now, but one day you will. And so you can practice tying shoes on a grown-up's pair of shoes so that when the day comes that you have a pair of shoes with shoelaces, you will be an expert at tying shoelaces. Okay, so this is the easy, simple way how to tie shoes. Okay, I will show you with my red shoe. Now, you start by taking your laces and then you make a crisscross like that. See that little cross? And then you take one lace and you go through the middle of that crisscross like this. And then you pull tight. Good. And then you do that again. You crisscross your laces like this. And then you take one lace, you go through the middle, and you pull through, but you don't go all the way. You stop around the size of a strawberry, like that, okay? And then you take one lace, and again, you go through the middle, okay? You can hold your strawberry loop like this, as you put the lace through the middle, like that, and then you let go. See that little round circle there, that little ear of your strawberry? Leave it like that, okay? And then you do the same thing with the other side. You take your lace and you go through the middle, like that. And then you pull it around and you will again see another little ear of your strawberry. See those two little ears? And you know what you do? You pull those ears like this. There, you've just learned how to tie shoelaces. Okay, so I will show you how to do that again with my blue shoe. Okay, so you take your laces and then you crisscross them like this. And then you take one lace and you go through the middle like that, right? And then you pull tight. Good, and then what do? You do that again. You crisscross your laces, and then you take one lace and you go through the middle. And then you pull, but you don't go all the way. You stop around the size of a strawberry, like this. Okay, and then you take one lace, and again you go through the middle, like this, right? And then you just let it go when you see that little ear, that little loop, like that, right? Okay, and then you do the same thing on the other side. I'm gonna hold it here, take your other lace, and you go through the middle of your little strawberry loop, and then you put it through, and then you're gonna see this other little loop, okay? That other little ear, and then you pull tight. Then you pull those little strawberries ears. You pull those strawberry ears tight like this. Oh, ah, ta-da! There, you did it again. That's how you tie shoelaces. Ooh, makes me wanna put on my shoes and go for a walk.
Grown-ups, if you like this video, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and please tell a friend. Doing so helps me to grow my channel so I can create more educational kids videos for YouTube. I'll see you in more videos of the Gisele Mishmash. The Gisele Mishmash.